Desert Wings, Cliffs of Dover, Team Fusion. And let's get underway in a Martlet Mark II. Otherwise known as a Grumman Wildcat. F4F, the European model. Very British. All right, our mission is a quick ground strike. On an RA mechanized unit. Somewhere at the outskirts of a small town. So we're heading that way. Four-ship flight. And we're going to be trying out some 50 caliber incendiary ammunition. So here we go, on station. Zoom the view in, and we can spot objects on the ground. That looks like our target. So we're in. Just a shallow dive. And we're going to try to line up on any threats first. AAA. See one firing at us. Guns out. We scored a hit. And in the mission builder, we use that enemy unit destroyed to activate or spawn an enemy flight. Let's see if that works. And there they are. Right. So our wingmen are going to cover the fighters, and we're in on the truck convoy, and we scored a hit. Really nice details to the game. All right, we're going to clear out. Try to get in a position to engage these enemy fighters. I don't think they saw us. We were low and fast. So we're lining up on a Fiat G50, very maneuverable aircraft. We scored a hit. Breaking off, second target. Second pass, second hit, not too bad. All right, reacquiring targets. Checking our six. Flew in too fast, so we're going to have to line up on the Fiat's wingman. We're going to help out our flight here, clearing their six. Reacquiring got enough for you to keep up. We scored a hit. On the turn. Close range hits. I think he's out of the war. Checking our six and then going after the wingman. And these two fighters are trailing our flight. Let's go clear the six, lining up. And we scored a hit. Alright, let's break off. Lining up a crossing shot. Just missed. Range. Devastating hits. And you can see the effects of the incendiary. Really nice. Get out, man. Get out! I don't think you made it. Alright, let's look at some gun cam highlights from another mission. And you can see the detail that Team Fusion has put into the game. Really adds to the immersion. Just amazing stuff. And the ground attack version is picked up also. Just look at that. Really neat stuff. Well, guys, I hope you get a chance to fly Cliffs of Dover Desert Wing version of the game. It's really nice to fly. Well, guys, I hope you liked the mission. Sure was fun to fly. Here we are returning to our airfield. Got a little bit of bounce, but we made it. We're going to see a little reaction from the brakes. Very sensitive. But we recovered. Anyway, guys, we'll see you up again soon. Stay healthy.